I love seeing the kids outside of school. It's, you know, a different environment than the classroom, and I've felt that it's really helped me in the classroom to try to motivate students and to not only that, but to get them involved in school as well. And, you know, in the classroom, I try to have fun. I'm very, you know, approachable with my students. I trust them a lot, and I'm very transparent with them as well. And I hope that they see that and they reciprocate. As far as being involved in school and volunteering outside of school, I want them to do the same. And that's really what I bring to my classroom. And in my classroom, my students and I, we're really a team. And, you know, from day to day, things could change. If I have a plan and I see that they don't really respond to a lesson or something, I'm quick to change what I'm going to do the next day to try to get them more engaged and more willing to learn.
I think it's her determination, it's her energy, it's her passion, it's her love, it's her intelligence. But I think it all goes back to the fact that you love being with the kids, you love working with the students, and I think that's right there that seals it. You know, that just is what makes you just this incredible person, this incredible educator, because it's not only teaching, you do so much. She was incredible because from the get-go, Andy just kind of hit the ground running, and there was very little I had to do. She is a natural teacher, loves working with the students, loves being a part of what they do, not only in the classroom, but so much more outside the classroom.
Walking around Mac High and seeing all of her kids and saying hi to them in the hall, it's what I enjoy.